I'm assuming from what they saw in the video that they, their insured was at fault and they paid completely for the repairs
for damages
to my car.
Now, you were surprised at that because when you see the dash cam, you think it exonerates you and puts her at fault for the accident, correct?
Correct.
Okay, go ahead and go back over there and let us play the dash cam.
Okay, this is where it happens.
How is that not your fault? I just watched you go into a lane where somebody was already in that lane.
I don't think so, no.
Oh, yes. Let's play it again.
Okay.
So you're here. You actually have a camera on your dashboard. That's fascinating. I love that. Why is that there?
I'll explain in a minute.
Okay. So you're in this lane. Then these people in front of you are stopped and you don't want to stop. So you're going into the right lane. Correct.
Well, I'm familiar with that because...
I don't care how familiar you are. These people are stopped. And you want to keep propelling. So you are now... look how quickly you move into the right lane. Go ahead. Go into the right lane. I don't mean your speed. And there's the car. The car was in that lane. You misjudged whether or not there was a car in the lane. It turns out there's a car in the lane.
I don't think you saw that she went onto a sidewalk.
No, she didn't go onto a sidewalk. She got pushed barely to the right side of the lane. Play it again. She's in the lane right now after you hit her. She's not on a sidewalk after you hit her. She's in the lane, and the only reason she's moved that way is because you hit her. Show me the pictures of your car. I mean,